We are back here live on Monday Night Raw. Just as quickly as we had an impromptu Raw Women's title match, we now have a tag team match. The champion Asuka and Lana teaming up now against the women's tag team champions Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler.
It's been a night of impromptu surprises, Tom.
Absolutely right. Tell that to Adam Pearce. But Lana, moments ago, Byron, was challenging Asuka for her title.
If I'm Lana, I'm taped off right now. To your point, she had a Raw Women's Championship opportunity that was spoiled by Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler.
Yeah, Jax, who tags herself in legal now. Jax made contact with Asuka in the middle of the match, causing the disqualification, ruining what could have been a tremendous moment in the career of Lana.
Oh, and I think we can all agree that over here early at the broadcast position, Nia Jax is very displeased with this loss.
You're absolutely right.
This comes down to, guys, it's the jealousy, okay? It's Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler being sore losers over what happened last night at Survivor Series.
Well, I don't know about that. I mean, in my...
Oh!
Outside, Lana, the sole survivor for the Raw Women's team last night. Baszler now legal.
Regardless of what happened, Joe, last night, the bottom line is this. Shayna Baszler got herself disqualified. Nia Jax got herself counted out. Lana was the only remaining member on Team Raw, therefore declared the winner.
Hey, you know, being the last one left after all the smoke is cleared, I mean, I would hardly call that a victory, Byron.
Baszler slows up Lana and Byron. What a night we still have to come here on Raw.
Oh, my goodness. Adam Pearce has made some major moves here tonight. Check this out. For the first time ever, you have on one side Keith Lee, who secured the victory for Team Raw, taking on the man, the only champion on Raw, who actually was successful at Survivor Series, Bobby Lashley, here tonight.
Now, this is one of two more singles matches still to come here tonight. A WrestleMania-worthy matchup. Randy Orton seething after losing the WWE title to McIntyre last week, and AJ Styles, the self-proclaimed captain of Team Raw, Byron. These two matchups, the winners of which will join Riddle, who beat Sheamus earlier on tonight, will move on to a triple threat match next week to determine the next challenger for Drew McIntyre on the WWE title.
We're altering opportunity on the line. Guys, you get tired of the physical and the verbal abuse.
Lana was trying to make a tag, but to no avail.
Lana's had to deal with
tag
at the hands of Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler.
Well, Lana may be tired of the abuse, but what can she do about the abuse?
Obviously not much at this point.
Jax and Baszler have been out to prove their dominance in the entirety of the Raw Women's Division.
It's just been this personal vendetta against Lana.
What's this?
My God!
Oh, look at the flexion.
Leg is not supposed to bend that way.
The human body, to Joe's point, is not supposed to bend that way.
I mean, Shayna Baszler's about to make a wish here.
Baszler just enjoying the process of
torturing Lana. Oh, how much more of this can Lana take?
Asking that week after week, Tom.
Oh, God.
Everything these two, Shayna Baszler and Nia Jax, have done to Lana to attempt to break her spirit. Lana keeps on coming back, keeps on fighting.
Whoa, and Baszler went for a baseball slide. Lana trying to get to the corner to tag Asuka.
And Baszler says no.
Oh, wait a minute. Lana's got a chance. Tags in the Raw Women's Champion.
And here comes Asuka.
Oh!
Asuka was in a fight mood here tonight. Unless she got a chance to satisfy that craving.
Takes out Nia Jax and out goes after the legal competitor, Baszler.
The afflictive striking ability.
Double knees to the face.
The Raw Women's Champion.
Nebraska fire up in another hip attack.
Well, going for that German.
Went for the spinning backfist, and Asuka answered with one of her own.
They connect. Right again.
Charming suplex to Baszler. And now Asuka with the Shining Wizard. Here's the cover on one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions and a kick out.
Asuka determined, saying, okay, you got more, Santa. I'll dish out more punishment.
Oh, caught by Baszler. Face first into the canvas. Oh, what an ease. Baszler follows up. Hook to the inside. Leg of the Empress kicks out.
Hesitated there, was going to try and help Asuka out. Now Lana's reaching for the tag.
That may not be the wisest thing.
Nia Jax pulling Lana off of the apron.
I can't say I'm surprised at all that Nia Jax is targeting Lana, who's not even the legal participant in this match.
Oh, believe me, no one is surprised by these actions by Nia Jax.
Nia Jax, oh, come on.
Tearing apart our announce desk.
Tried this again a few minutes ago.
I know exactly what Nia Jax has in mind. This tag team match, and Lana's fighting
back.
Lana.
Good for Lana. Stand up for yourself. Stop being bullied around by Nia Jax.
That's easier said than done, Byron.
Oh my gosh. Nia Jax over the announce desk.
Lana sidestepped Nia Jax, who is now.
No. Baszler from behind.
Oh, Baszler's got her locked up.
Attacking Lana, careful for the clutch.
Asuka,
it's Asuka. Asuka. Asuka scores the win.
Here are your winners, the Team All Clash and the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka.
You know, for all the twists and turns that Lana experienced here tonight, this actually had a happy ending for her.
It had a happy ending for her, but I can guarantee you one thing. Nia Jax is incensed.
Help me out of
it. Take a look back here. This was the turning point. Nia Jax got overzealous, ran over the announce desk. Lana avoided catastrophe, Byron.
Yeah, but this is where the catastrophe almost happened. Thank goodness for Asuka. Right moment, right time. Saving Lana is scoring a victory for both Asuka and Lana in this tag team match.